to the playground?
No, let's walk.
Look, it's just over there.
The playground is quite close.
Okay, let's walk.
This way, everyone.
We're going to the playground.
Another day.
Aww.
It is too foggy to find the playground, so Peppa and George have to go back home.
Now, which way is home?
Are we lost, Daddy Pig?
Don't worry, I know exactly where we are. This way. Ooh. Who put that tree there?
Daddy Pig has walked into a tree.
Are you okay, Daddy Pig?
Yes, I'm fine. This way.
Daddy Pig, do you know where you're going?
Yes, of course I do.
I don't think we'll ever find our house again.
I'm sure we will, Peppa. We're only in our garden.
Oh, it's the ducks. Hello, Mrs. Duck. Have you lost your pond? We're lost too.
We are not lost. I know exactly where we are. See you later, ducks. Good luck finding your pond.
Oh.
Daddy Pig has found the duck pond.
That's lucky.
Yes. What a stroke of luck.
Daddy, Mrs. Duck says thank you.
You're most welcome, Mrs. Duck. Now, let's find our house. I'm sure it's this way.
Hello?
Did you hear something?
Yes, I thought I heard someone say...
Hello?
It's Mummy Rabbit with Rebecca and Richard.
Hello, Peppa. We're lost.
Hello, Rebecca. We're lost too.
We wanted to go to the playground.
So did we, but it's too foggy to get there.
Come on, everyone. Back to our house until the fog clears.
Daddy Pig, do you know where you're going?
Yes, of course I do. This way.
Yes, Daddy Pig.
Ah, I've found our little hill. We'll soon be home.
Hooray!
Our house should be just about here. Oh.
Daddy Pig has found a ladder.
That's strange. We don't have a ladder in our garden. Goodness me!
Can you see where we are, Daddy Pig?
Yes, I can!
Daddy,